Good morning, my dear children. Today in this video we'll learn about monitor. You already know that monitor is one of the main part of a computer. So let's start our new chapter, that is chapter 5, the monitor.
Kids, before starting our new chapter, let's take a quick look on all the basic parts of a computer. A computer has various parts like monitor, keyboard, mouse, speakers, CPU, printer, and many more. So now let's learn about one of the main basic part of the computer, that is monitor.
Let's learn more about monitor. A monitor is a very important part of computer. It is used to display text, pictures, and videos. As you can see on the screen, a monitor looks like television on which you can watch videos, cartoons, anything. Whatever you do on your computer, you can see that on your monitor, that is your computer screen. Kids, monitor is also known as an output device. Now, what is output? Whatever the result you get that is displayed on the screen is known as output. And as I already told you, that monitor looks like a TV screen, and whatever you do on your computer, you see that on your monitor. It is also known as visual display unit. I am repeating, it is also known as VDU, that is visual display unit. Children, monitor displays the work that we do on a computer. For example, if you are making any painting on your computer, that will be displayed on your computer screen, and that computer screen is known as monitor, and the information that is displayed on monitor is called soft copy. For example, if your teacher provide you the PDF of question answer or book exercise, that is in the form of soft copy that you can see on your computer screen only. But when you take the printout of that PDF, that is known as hard copy, which is on paper that you can touch and feel.